there goes another part right there.
I'll watch it when I have the life. What the freak? Where does this pipe go? Oh shit. Hey Riley, do you remember seeing a freaking toad?
What?
With the Captain Toad and shit? I am playing another one. Yeah, I know. You know what? I actually like the Toad mini games. You said Brandon Rogers is getting like another YouTube or something?
He's getting two YouTubes.
Oh.
Yeah. He's getting the one where he's dressed as a mom, and then the other one where he's dressed as that one gay guy. Doesn't act like he's gay, but he is gay. Who acts like he's gay, but he's not. Like, you know what I mean?
Yeah. Yeah. Can I just say this right now?
Yes.
The freaking Captain Toad mini games in this is really easy as hell.
Yeah, they're fucking stupid. That's why I don't know. So no one does
it. Okay then, let's go ahead and get to these two. I believe everything's gonna freaking go downhill. Thank you, I got the cat. Cat Mario. Meow. Meow, meow, meow. I'm sorry, do you remember that freaking... Yeah, I know.
Yeah, so Peach can wear it, Toad can wear it, Luigi can wear it.
Can I just Peach say this now?
Hold on.
Oh, I just got that. Oh! Oh, that was OP shit. you, bitch. Fucking dad. Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. You gay ass pile of shit. Fuck. Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. What? Forget what I said about it being easy. Fucking hell.
Guys, War 3 always difficult.
Well, not usually it wouldn't be difficult for me.
But yeah, there's a way to unlock Rosalina.
What the fuck, you douchebag, asshole! I hate moving levels, I swear to God. Oh my god! I got Tanuki Mario for a special Tanuki Mario, or whatever. I just got a Cat Luigi thing. What the fuck?
What'd you say?
There's no fucking way I'm at... Bro, I'm Tanuki Mario, bro! I have Tanuki Mario now.